Alright, let's get it.
Let's get it! Let's get it, self!
Oh, never mind. Lux is still loading in. Never mind, self. Alright, let's get it. We got that juicy 56 armor start. Why is it so high? It should be... Oh, it's 15. I thought it was 10. That shows you how much I know about the game. Alright, so in this game, I'm basically looking to be a fucking annoying ass piece of shit. But the problem is, they have three annoying ass pieces of shit, so... I only have two. And usually, the team with the most more annoying pieces of shit wins, so... No, we'll see. Best Hong Kong. Probably looking to go... Fuck. I think I want Merc Treads this game. Merc Treads, Sunfire Cape, Spirit Visage, and maybe Deadman's third item, if I'm ahead. I don't know. We'll see if I'm ahead. If I'm ahead, then I can go Zuzirot to put pressure. Start Q. Don't want to push. Yeah, he was probably going to look to gank bot early. We did it! We won lane! I win that trade every time! That helps to restore health if I last hit it, because I'm running the resolve tree, the one that boosts lifesteal or all health related things. Right. I'm thinking Eve's gonna be looking gank top because I ended up pushing because she did not show up to lane. Oh, she's looking all in me. Not on my watch, pretty little lady. But now I'm fucked. If Eve ganks. But this is pushing, so I'm fine, I think. For now. Just gonna farm with my Q to restore health. Fly away. Alright. We can go chain vest. Into this. That was good. Oh, he didn't push it all the way into the tower, so now she's gonna get a cannon. Eve top. Oh, that was good. That was kind of scary. If she got one more auto, I was dead. I was trying to stall out for him. Shaco to come in. And then my W on, so. The bot's doing good, which is really good because we have a tryst. Lagging now. I will be your
wild and free and so, are you watching Netflix? Fly away.
I will be your wild and free and fly away. Fly away. Tag, you're it. I will be your wild and free. Well, I'm lagging. I think it's your fault. I will be your well, quit cleaning it. You're causing lag, so. Money for this shitty internet, man. Might be this. Fly away. Now let's try this. Yep, that helped. No, it did not. Did it! Stay down, please. God damn it. I just let her catch back up and farm. Top six. Bots losing their lead they got. Why am I lagging? I have no idea. They're de-dosing us. I'm just kinda like content right now with farming. She has ignite back up, so she'll win on 1v1. Everywhere, people just don't care. 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 Care, 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 I know.
I'm gonna be greedy.
Everywhere, people just don't care. Everywhere. I don't know what the fuck this is. I kinda like it. I'll look for a TP bot now. Bot, I should be able to fight with this bitch now. Shit all back up. Nice. Oh, okay, he needs the back. Did not calculate that fight at all. That was my bad. She'll have next fight again too, cause she'll have alt and he's probably coming now. Probably all in me out of a bush. Should be pretty big now. She shouldn't get too much damage off on the tower. She has a lot of lifesteal though. There's that look. Thank you. just holding out now. I'm probably gonna have to ult earlier in the fight. Top tower out of it. And I can go a second wave here and not have to worry. Lux isn't that big, so I don't have to worry about her. Don't need MR yet, so I'm thinking Thorn now right away. Bots have been bot, so I feel like Eve's gonna gravitate over there. Oh, so close to going now. It's just a shit show. 17-7, damn. She's gonna go rotate to Raptors and rotate mid. Ooh, this Eve's going though. I don't know. I think the AP item's best for Eve. I don't understand this lag either. Like, it's just so sporadic. It's not like game changing, but it's annoyingly high. I'll go top, I think I can 2v1. Unless she ignites. Now I go Merc Treads, then into my Spirit Visage. Yeah, it's never above 40s, so this is ridiculous. Oh, we got AD Shaco. I mean, Tank. I want to heal Shaco however you want. It's so flexible now. So sloppy. I like maxing E second. A lot of people take W for tenacity, but he's just a monster. He takes towers like no other. Flare Shaco comes back. I'm sure he will. Riven's useless. Thanks to Shaco. Oh my god. You did it again! There's just nothing you can do about that. That was a good morgue binder. flashed, I think. Need to be. I got a lot of money. So I'm sitting here doing a scuttle. That's not good. Looking good. I don't think I can help you. And he doesn't have all, so I don't want to go into that. Eve's top. Eve's probably lurking around here somewhere, I'm thinking. Yep, they can't do anything if I show up, especially with ult. I did not laugh out loud. Alright, we can basically just group and end. They can't do anything. I'm too tanky now. Even with an ignite, I'm pretty sure I won't die. A double. Next time I'm bailing on fucking Annie. I don't know why she forced that. Sucks that Shaco got fed and he keeps DCing. Wouldn't be as bad if he was like. I got TP if they need me. Riven's top. don't know what they're doing. I'm just gonna take mid while they're fucking around. Ward Baron, because that's the only way we can throw. Especially when you saw Riven top. Oh my god. This fucking DC, man. Yeah, I'm not worried about getting blown up by Eve. I'm more worried about her. And I got the level up. Get the kill! Get the kill! God damn it. That's totally worth it. Whatever. Oh, can't, my cleavers were shit, man. Alright, time for the cherry on top. ZZ Rot. Actually, what's worth more than all this is tenacity, so I'll grab this. Ideally, we just want a Baron. I don't know why we wouldn't five man. That is game. Got 4 seconds for Riven. This Leona kills me. Holy shit, I died to the Leona, man. Damn it. Didn't think that Leona was gonna kill me. I don't know how we didn't end there. If I had more time on the Riven, I would've just ran down. Jinx's throat, but... That's not worth it if they die. I'm not even gonna TP him, there's no point. So I'm not going to last health item really because I have scaling HP, so that would just be overkill I think. Might as well just get a pushing item. Like while they're doing that, what the fuck? We just end here. This is just insurance. I'm dead. Like, whoa, when? Like, stop going. We got the rot. No, but we'll get this stuff for free. Jesus. You made me pop off. How's that Riven still alive? Jesus Christ. Everyone,
go for the objectives.
Alright, we won. Not bad. Okay, I'm done. For now. Catch you guys later.